is a 1991 Suzuki Katana. It's got a couple of scratches on it. It's a 600cc bike. Runs good. The carburetors need to be adjusted, but it runs. We've been riding 3,000 miles on it. And it's got 12,827 miles on it. Needs forks, needs tires, needs wax. Other than that, it's a complete bike. But it's the front lower part of the cowling. It's a piece about maybe that big. That can be gotten.
Vance and Hines exhaust.